BBI must pass.
Must
pass. BBI must pass.
Must pass.
BBI must pass.
Must pass.
BBI must pass.
Must pass.
BBI must pass.
Pass.
I must pass.
Must pass.
BBI must pass.
Must pass.
From the prosperity of this country, yes. BBI must pass.
Must pass.
BBI must pass.
Must pass.
From the equitable resources of this country,
yes.
BBI must pass.
Must pass.
BBI must pass.
Must pass.
From the 35% to the county, BBI must pass.
Must pass.
BBI must pass.
Must pass.
From the 5% to the county level, BBI must pass.
Must pass.
BBI ria.
Wakenya msilale.
Lale, lale, Wakenya msilale. Bado mapambano, mapambano.
Na lazima itapita.
Bado mapambano, mapambano, mapambano. Bado mapambano.
As the youths have been following the progress and prospects of BBI step by step from its inception between the two principals, His Excellency President Uhuru Kenyatta and the Right Honorable Raila Amolo Odinga. Until now, the bill is in Parliament for consideration. We believe that this is the best ever political initiative that ever happened in our lifetime, because in the long run, we can see peace at the end of the tunnel, which is essential for the prosperity of our country. Unfortunately, we are suspecting that there are elements from Nyanza and Western Province that are out to struggle this blessed child in Parliament for their own selfish gain. This is the reason we have left everything we were supposed to do back at home, created time to travel to Nairobi Parliament buildings to come and confirm whether our representatives here in Parliament will vote for the BBI today or they will have been bought at a throwaway price. We want to send a strong message to all dissenting voices in ODM and anyone else whose loyalty towards the handshake has been diluted, that the political fate awaiting all of you is better imagined than experienced. Yes. We are aware that the Siaya Senator James Agri Orengo,
yes,
and his Rarieda MP counterpart Dr. Otiende Amolo have been going to bed with our enemies for the longest time.
Yes.
Actually, the arrival of the Constitutional Amendment Bill 2020 in Parliament has exposed these two merchants together with their surrogates as the biggest sellouts in the history of this Parliament. These two have now become mouthpiece of economic saboteurs and enemies of handshake. We shall not allow them to continue sabotaging and antagonizing Baba by creating imaginary rifts between the principals and the handshake. In the words of the late Homa Bay Senator Otieno Kajwang, and I quote, "Loyalty, fidelity, and faithfulness,
yes,
to the party,
yes,
will be number one consideration."
Yes.
Senator Orengo and Honorable Otieno Amolo and the company should forget their political careers from today.
Yes.
If what is bringing them to Parliament today is to sabotage the BBI process,
yes,
and by extension, opposing the Constitutional Amendment Bill 2020.
Yes.
May we dwell in peace and prosperity,
yes,
and liberty with BBI.
Yes.
Yours unapologetically, Cosmas Opio Ouma.
Yes.
And I want to add, and I want to tell
Senator
James Agri Orengo,
yes,
we know that you want to become the next Siaya governor. We want to tell you, if you try to oppose Raila Amolo Odinga when we youths we are still alive, your vision to become the Siaya governor is like an ant who wants to be on top of an elephant. It is better imagined than experience. We are giving you a warning that, be warned.
Yes.
Anyone who tries to oppose Raila Amolo Odinga in,
yes,
any Nyanza province or Western,
yes,
you are being warned that your political mileage will end there automatically.
Yes.
And we know Otiende Amolo is being used by James Agri Orengo. Otiende Amolo is being used because he's not from his heart, he's not with Raila Amolo Odinga, he's not with James Agri Orengo. But it is James Agri Orengo who is pushing him to the wall to oppose the BBI. As the youth of this country,
yes,
as the youth of Western, and as the youth of Nyanza,
yes,
we are supporting the BBI to the totality.
Yes.
There is no time for amendment of this BBI.
Yes.
We don't want any amendment.
Yes.
As we want the parliament to pass the BBI so that this BBI comes direct
to the referendum.
To the referendum.
Yes.
We are ready to pass the BBI,
yes,
in any way.
Yes.
Thank you. And I will pass my able,
okay, yes,
secretary to talk.
To add on, I want to add from where my boss have... This BBI process has taken us 3 years. Senator Orengo has been supporting this BBI from the time President Uhuru Kenyatta met our leader, our party leader, Right Honorable Raila Amolo Odinga. He went to Naivasha with the president for a retreat. He read the statement supporting this process. What has changed from that bill? We want to warn Senator James Agri Orengo from Siaya County. We have traveled from Siaya County to here. Don't dare oppose Raila Amolo Odinga. You did it in 2002 and formed SDP. Don't try that madness again. And again, we want to tell members of ODM, elected leaders of ODM, who are trying to misbehave like their brothers in Tangatanga, as supporters of ODM, we will not allow that madness to happen in ODM, where party members, party elected leaders, want to defy party positions. They want to defy party leader. We will not allow that madness in ODM. And we want to warn them, Otiende Amolo from Rarieda, James Orengo, CIA, you are my senator. I elected you. You have my mandate. Siaya County is 100% behind BBI. Don't dare oppose that bill. Don't dare oppose that bill, Senator Orengo. If you dare oppose that bill, you will not step in Siaya County.
You won't?
You won't step in Siaya County. Get it from me.
Vijana Tibim.
Tibim.
Vijana Ria.
Ria.
Vijana
Achu.
I'm talking...
Any other question? The media.